Good morning, children. Today we are going to study adding three-digit numbers, isn't it? In the last class, you study adding two-digit numbers and get the answer a three-digit number, isn't it? Today we are going to study adding three-digit numbers. Okay. Look at the board. Look at this example. Question is, take a notebook and write the heading, adding three-digit numbers. Take a notebook and write the heading, adding three-digit numbers. First one, 405 plus 322. Okay. Here there are three digits. That means we have to draw three columns. Hundreds column, tens column and ones column. So first of all, draw the box. And write hundreds place, tens place and the ones place. Okay. Then what is next? Take the first number, it is 405. And which is the second number? Which is the second number? 322. Write the second number in the second line. Okay. Then add. Okay. The first add the ones place. What is 5 plus 2? Ones place digit is 5 and 2. So add 5 plus 2. 5 in your mind, 2 finger after 5, 6, 7. Write the answer is 7. Then next, tens place. 0 plus 2. What is 0 plus 2? It is 2. Write it in the tens place. Then add the hundreds place. 4 plus 3. What is 4 plus 3? 4 in your mind. 3 finger after 4, 5, 6, 7. So the sum is 727. Okay. I hope you have understood how to add 3 digit numbers. Isn't it? Then do one more question. Question B. B-th question. Question is, 552 plus 225. First of all, draw the box. Hundreds place, tens place and ones place. First number is 552 plus second number 225. 225. Then add 5 plus 2. What is 5 plus 2? 5 plus 2 is 5 in your mind. 2 finger after 5. See? 7. Then again here is 5 plus 2. What is 5 plus 2? 5 in your mind. 2 finger after 5. See? 7. Then again 5 plus 2. It is 7. So the answer is 777. Okay, I hope you have understood how to add 2 3-digit numbers, isn't it? Then I am going to give you some more examples that you do it in your notebook. Okay, copy down the question. See it one. 133. Do it in your notebook. The next topic is rewrite the numbers in the correct order, then add. Okay. Rewrite the numbers in the correct order, then add it. Here is the numbers. Write the heading. Write in the correct place. Rewrite the numbers in the correct place. Rewrite in the correct place, then add. Question number one. 422 plus 36. Okay. First question. 422 plus 36. Here first one has 3 digit and the second one only have 2 digit. Isn't it? So, the first one has 3 digits, so we have to draw 3 columns first. Hundreds place, tens place and ones place. First number is 422 plus second number 36. 2 digit number, that means only has the places tens and ones. Tens and ones. Here 3 tens and 6 ones. So 36, right? In the tens place 3. And 6 in the ones place. Okay. It is the order. Okay. Write the digit in the correct places. Then 6 plus 2. Add 6 plus 2. 6 in your mind. 2 finger after 6. 7, 8. Then 2 plus 3. What is 2 plus 3? 3 in your mind. 2 finger after 3. 4, 5. Then bring down this 4. Okay, the next one more question, same one, B, 705 plus 4. The B-th question we have, first number 3 digit, second number only single digit. That means we write in the ones place. Draw the box and all, tens place. Draw the box, then hundreds place, tens place and the ones place. 705. Write the first number in the correct places. Hundreds place, tens place and ones place. Plus 4. 4. Okay, it's a single digit number. Only ones place. So write the 4 in the ones place. Okay. Then add. What is 5 plus 4? 5 plus 4 is 5 in your mind. 4 finger after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then see, no more digit to add. You can bring down this 0 and this 7. Got it. I hope you have understood how to add a 3 digit number with a 2 digit number. Then the third one is in your notebook. Okay. Copy down the questions. See. 225 plus 42. D, 606 plus 3. E, 411 plus 25. Do it in your notebook. F, 805 plus 34. Do these questions in your notebook. Okay, then today's class is over. Thank you.